Kevin and Joanna around the back of my hotel. Oh yeah. Someone said you was asking after me, but I know you best as a blagger. I said, tell me your name, is it sweet? She said, my boy is Dagger. Oh yeah. I was good, she was hot, stealing everything she got. I was bold, she was over the worst of it. Give me gear, thank you dear, bring your sister over here. Let her dance with me just for the hell of it. If I could, I just have kept the last of my clothes on. Oh yeah. Call me up, take me down with you when you go. I could be your regular bell. And I'll see dance for little Stephen and Joanna around the back of my hotel. Oh yeah. I was good, she was hot, stealing everything she got. I was bold, she was over the worst of it. Give me gear, thank you dear, bring your sister over here. Let her dance with me just for the hell of it.
Yeah. throw will be taken by James Harper. He has got a long throw on him. What can Reading do with it? Butler's in the middle waiting for it. Just flicks on. Great save from Walker, but it's gone in! And Reading take the lead on the half-hour mark. The throw wasn't theirs. Walker thought he'd made the save, but the shot goes in and Reading are in front.
There's a good shot by Jeremy Curtin. I think it's a flick on by Jim McIntyre. See him, Brightwell, just too far off. Jeremy Curtin, good technique. He got on top of the ball, managed to fire it out Walker.
Number 12.
I think Walker was just a little bit unlucky.
And that's what it means to the Reading supporters.
And if there's anybody left in here that doesn't want to be out there, I put it to rest. I put it to rest.
Promotion in April scores Reading's first for 4 years.
First half to the second half, and here we see Sammy Hagel playing wide right, something they hadn't had in that first half. Ball back to Graham Murty. Then we see Hughes with a fantastic cutback. Lovely ball here by Graham Murty for Hughes, and he picks out Jamie Cureton. I mean, you put enough crosses into the box, good crosses, he'll get across his defender quite easily. And I've got to say, Pressman had no chance. Tremendous finish from Jamie Cureton.
That's neat for Murty. Very neat as it turned out. Slipping it inside for Hughes. Oh, he managed to pull it across! He's done it again! Jamie Cureton at the double, and Reading rise to the First Division challenge.
That's incredible, isn't it? Cureton's got two goals in this second half and hardly had a kick of the ball, but that's what happens when you're a goal scorer. You put enough balls into the box, he will score. Murty wasn't getting forward, just feeds a nice little ball to use, shows good skill. Fortunately for Haslam, he just bowls over. But there, you cannot afford, Ian, you cannot afford not to pick someone like Cureton up in the box. No one's anywhere near him as he just... And it was really a carbon copy's first goal, wasn't it? Give him the opportunity, 8 yards out, he'll put it in the back of the net. Great finish at the near post, Pressman, no chance.
And who's gonna catch me when I'm coming down to hit the ground again? All by myself. When I wanna fall, open my clothes again. Cause I wanna drag you down, hold you down. For sure, friend, I blame myself.
Goal. He's already had a look to see where Dave Best is. That's the end.